Just the mention of your name can raise the dead. And all the glory to the only one who can. Jesus, it's you. Oh, Jesus, it's you. Yes, I believe. I believe the wonder-working God. The wonder-working God.
Don't you tell me he can't do it. Don't you tell me he can't do it. Come on, y'all. Yes, who are believers here in the house here today. Amen. God is working his miracles.
Jesus Christ,
I'm telling you, there are miracles of signs and wonders. We're just popping in. We just came on in. Come on now.
Oh, I believe. Come on,
hallelujah.
You see God do a miracle in your own life. Just give him some praise tonight.
You're the God of miracles. Come on now.
We've seen it, God.
We believe, Lord, we believe that you're the God of miracles.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, Jesus. I know
come on, let's testify together.
You know how hair gets all over everywhere? Oh, we thank you, Father.
We've seen cancer disappear.
Thank you, Lord.
We've seen broken bodies.
Thank you, Lord.
Yes, we know that
we know, Father,
do.
Without a shadow
yes,
of doubt,
that
you miraculously, Father, can tear down boundaries.
We've seen men
you can bring low our enemies, Father. You're the God of the breakthroughs.
Yes, we know
you're the God that channels
do.
Us
we've
up into higher grounds. Come on now.
We've seen prodigals.
And no matter what's going on, God's
we
got your back. God can
yes,
do it. God
testify.
Will do it. Come on, testify that. I want you to open up your mouth here today and believe and know without a shadow of doubt that God will work his promise in your life. Come on now. God of the breakthroughs. Hallelujah. Even in the midst of turmoil, even in the midst of so many things, I'm telling you, God is warring on your behalf here today. You know, we're already, kind of like in the middle there of the month. We're almost a little bit on a stretch there. And this is the beginning of the year. When we begin long, we begin strong. Amen. And I'm telling you, that, you know, we're being processed in so many ways right now. I know a lot of people may be feeling stretched once again. You know, there's a lot of things that are happening, not only in the physical realm, but in the spiritual realm. Right now, the church is at a fast. Come on now. We're at a fast. We're gathering with the saints. Where, you know, there's many fasts that are incorporating around the world. We're talking about 21 days of fasting. We're talking about 7 days of fasting. You know, we're talking about 3 days of fasting. It may be even a 41 day of fasting. And also, it just may be a 6 day of fasting. You know, as long as you are sacrificing something and giving it to God and said, Lord, even during this fast, we're praying. We're interceding. We're interceding for our families. We're interceding for our nations. We're interceding for our ministries. We're interceding for our pastors. We're interceding for our leaders. You know what? Because we need to see that if our leaders are our visionaries and they have the sight, then the sight of the visionary will be able to lead the blind. Are you with me here to church? And so my prayer during these times have been, Lord, give me more vision. give me the vision. And the Lord has been saying time and time again to write the vision down. And I believe that's the reason why we have birthed our journal. Come on now, I'm waiting on mine. I'm waiting for my journal. It's fresh off the press. You're able to go in, come on now, and purchase our journal. Remembering Who You Are is my first journal. I'm working on my other journal, which is going to be over your visions. Come on now. Over your dreams and over your goals. And I said it, of the dreams and the visions and the goal that God has for your life, even right now. Come on now. That God is working and producing in your life, for not only for you to see, literally, you'll see the hand of God move when you begin to write the vision down. When you will begin to see the vision that God has for you. God is saying, open up your eyes and see where I placed you. See where I put you. See that your enemies are at a bay. Come on now, they are far from you. Because even as my brother said, you know what? I don't need the enemy even around my feet. You know, as I know it sounds good when they say, hey, the enemy's underneath my feet. You know what? My feet carry the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. I don't need the enemy not even around me, more or less under me. No, I want him to be far away from me. As a matter of fact, every strategy, everything that the enemy has tried to place and put in your life, on your life, through your life, come on now, we're going to cut it. We're severing it here today. Come on now. We're casting down those vain thoughts, those imaginations, and we cancel the negative verbiage. Come on now. We cancel the nay-nays and the haters. Come on. We cancel the words that we're even saying out of our personal mouths. We must be careful in what we're saying, because the trajectory of the power and who we are and what we uphold, because greater is He. Come on now, say this with me, church. Greater is He who lives in me than he who is in and of this world. And I'm telling you, God has those precious promises. God is birthing some things in your life. And though you may not see, I want you to know that your breakthrough is here. I want you to praise Him like your breakthrough is now. I want you to shout from the mountaintops that what God has in store for you, no man, no woman can take. The devil can't take it away, because even that which he has stolen, I'm telling you, he has to pay you back 7 times more. Because I'm telling you, the blessed word that is going out, even out of this ministry, that it's not only for one nation, but it's going out to many nations. As a matter of fact, the nations in which we shall touch is pouring back into our lives, into many things, so that we can be a blessing worldwide, coming in and going out. I will be blessed. I will be carrying that torch even to generations to come. That the word that I give and the word that I share, it's not only for the Z and the X and the M, you see what I'm saying, and the generations, but even unto 1,000 generations. As the Lord has blessed, as the Lord has promised, I'm telling you, this word will go viral. Even if it doesn't happen in my time, it's going to happen in the times of my children. It's going to happen as the torch continually to move forward upon this land. You know why? Because God's word said that, you know, that God is not a man that he shall lie, nor the son of man that he shall repent. Come on now. God is not a liar. He is faithful to the promise. And I'm telling you, just like he put the stars in the sky, he put the moon for the lesser light, and he's given us the sun. Not only the sun, the literal sun that gives light here on earth, but he also gives the Son of the Lord Jesus Christ. And so, you know what? I know. Let me get something out here. I'm telling you, because when everything is happening, God, not only does he blow you up, but I'm telling you, he blows you out. And that's the reason why I've come here today with the punch hole of saying, you know what? Your breakthrough is for today. Everything that you've expecting, everything that you've been hoping for, everything what you're believing for, God has this for you. And so this is what I just want to share just a little bit, because I want you to run off with this word of God here today. Amen. I never leave you off without the word of God. Let me share this out of 1 Chronicles there in chapter 14, verse 11, where the word says, so Israel came up to Baal Perazim, and David smote the Philistines there. In other words, you know what? He smote them, he burned them, he overcame them. Come on now. And so have we today. And then David said, God has broken my enemies by my hand. How will we break the hand of our enemies is that when we lift our hands up here today. When we lift our hands up here today, let me tell you, church, when we lift our hands up, we're surrendering to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. This is like the hands of Moses when her and Caleb were there, when they lift up the hands and the battle was strong. But every time that the hands were lifted up, I'm telling you that the fight was on and the Israelites were winning the battle. We are winning the battle every time that we lift our hands up. And I'm telling you, there's a fire up burning in my heart. I'm telling you, when God holds you back, he holds you back. He knows just the time to punch you forward, to move you forward, to execute this, that there is the breakthrough, and your breakthrough is today, and your breakthrough is now. I'm telling you, as you lift your hand, you are claiming, you are declaring the word of God over your life, and you are saying, thank you, Lord, that you're the God of the dam. In other words, the dam that's going to be pushed through, where the waters are just going to break through. And I'm telling you, there's something spiritual about this. It's all about the spiritual realm. The God of the breakthroughs. And he's been just showing me this water, this water, this water. And we know it's a spiritual water. It's a spiritual flow. It's a spiritual anointing. It's where you come in, come on now, and get drenched with this water, this holy water, this blessed water, come on now, where you're getting baptized again and again and again with the freshness of the word of God, with the anointing of God, with the blessed of bursting forth with these waters, come on now, broken, that God has broken my enemies by my hand, like the bursting forth of waters, and therefore they called the name of that place Baal Perazim, the Lord of the breakthroughs. And that's where I'm going to end this here today, because I'm telling you, we serve a God with the Lord of the breakthroughs. And you may feel that the enemy is placing and putting different types of trying to stop you from moving forward. And you think you could just stop it with a little finger on a whole wall of a dam. But I'm saying that every time that that water is seeping through, that water, the word of God is pushing forward. The word of God is bringing forth new birth. The word of God has penetrated into your heart, into your mind, into your soul, into your spirit. That when that water is being pushed forward, I'm telling you, the dam is broken. Let the water flow. The bursting water flow. You know, my husband, for whatever reason, his grandma's name is Martina, and he calls me Martina. Well, you know, that's just almost like the things of the sea. Come on now. And even when I was born, my dad had told me that my grandmother would call me Tina de Agua. And that's basically, I believe she was given a prophetic word as when I sing, you know. I sing, I don't really say that I'm a singer, but I know that I'm a worshiper. And I worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. And as I sing, it is breaking forth. My daughter's just the same, amen. Her middle name's Marie. And that's another word of just saying, you know what, let the waters flow. Let the waters break over your life. Allow the anointing to flow over your life, over your family, over your present circumstances. And no, we may not know how God's going to do it, but I know one thing for sure, that God will do it, and He can do it. Because why, church? We serve the God of the breakthroughs. And your breakthrough is beginning even right now. I even say to the Lord, as I even rejoice today, Father, that you are the Lord of my breakthrough. This is a place, a monumental place, a monumental time that we're speaking forth out of God's richness and of God's glory for your life, to sweep the nation, to sweep our hearts, to sweep our lives, to sweep over our children. I'm telling you, the God of the breakthroughs, that there's not nothing that can hold you back in this hour and this time. I want you to praise the Lord like it is happening right now. Come on now. Praise Him. Praise Him. Woo, woo. Come on. Praise Him. Come on. Even the Lord gave me even a song today. The Lord of the breakthroughs. As we keep on praying, as we keep on believing, we stay long and hard all against the forces of darknesses, that we serve the God of the breakthroughs. We're going to believe on that. We're going to stand on that. And the bursting of the waters will give forth today, demolishing every obstacle, every hater. Come on now. Every strategic, every plan of the enemy that has held you back even till today, I'm telling you, we serve the God of the breakthroughs. Receive it here today, church. Receive it here today. Woo! Thank you, Lord. Father, we thank you, Lord, that you're the God of the breakthroughs for our life here today. Father, we know it's not by power nor by might, but by your Holy Spirit. We thank you, Lord, that you're large and you stay in charge of our lives, Father God. Lord, that there's nothing missing, there's nothing broken, Father. That we stand still and know that you are God and that you are breaking out the seams in our lives for the God of the breakthrough, in Jesus' name. Let it be so. Let your name be lifted high. High and lifted up. You're high and lifted up. Oh, you're the God, you're the God, you're the God. You're the God of the breakthrough in my life today. Oh, we honor you here today, Father. We thank you, Lord, that what you have begun, that you're faithful to complete it. And we stand on the promises of your word here today. We cherish you here today. We love you here today. And we bless your holy name, Father. We honor you here today. If this word has coincided in your life here today, I want you to pour out. And I want you to be a blessing. I want you to sow a seed into the promise of God, the God of the breakthroughs. God that will show you and reveal to you so much more. I'm telling you, go get the book. Go get your journal today and begin journaling. Begin to write those visions down. Begin to write those dreams and those visions that God has given unto you to reveal to you time and time again how He's delivered you. I'm telling you, the God of the breakthroughs. Let it be known and let it be shown all around the world what God has done. He's faithful to complete the promise. Thank you, Speaker Fam, Instagram Fam, all those that are on Tina Viesca, those who are there on my YouTube page. God bless you. We love you with the Lord. And on our Crossing Borders International, stay tuned, church. Get impacted as you subscribe, like, and share. Be the evangelist, sharing this word of God with your loved ones, with your family. Come on now. And spreading the gospel around the world. Also, subscribe here on YouTube. Amen. If you are interested on our journals, look there on Amazon. You can Google Amazon. They're on .com. Author and minister Tina Viesca with you today, standing in the promised land in Jesus' mighty name. God bless you, church. We love you. Until next time. Woo, woo. The God of the breakthroughs. Come on now. The God of the breakthroughs. We love you, church. Amen. Hallelujah. You're the God of the breakthroughs. Jesus. Oh, you're the God. You're the God of the breakthroughs. Oh, we love you, Jesus. Oh, Rebeke sende yorobo, rabababaka sambaye. Hallelujah. Glory, glory. You're the God of the breakthrough. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. God bless you, church. We love you. God bless you, Speaker Fam. Until next time. Amen.